Cathedral, I beg its pardon, in Edinburgh for choral evensong on St. Andrew's Day. The Canticles are sung to the setting in D by Herbert Brewer, and the anthem, with music by Basil Harwood, is "Oh, how glorious is the kingdom wherein all the saints rejoice," the words translated from an antiphon from the second Vespers of All Saints' Day. The service opens with an introit by the Cathedral's director of music, Dr. Dennis Townhill, to some 18th century words translated by John Wesley. "Lo, God is here. Let us adore and own how dreadful is this place."
Shall be had in everlasting remembrance. The memory of the just is blessed. Let us humbly confess our sins to Almighty God. We confess
to God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, that we have sinned in thought, word, and deed, through our own greatest fault. Forgive us all our sins and deliver us from evil. Confirm and strengthen us in all goodness, and bring us to life everlasting. Amen.
May the Almighty and merciful Lord grant unto you pardon and remission of all your sins, time for true repentance, amendment of life, and the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit.
O Lord, open thou our lips. O God, make speed to save us. To the the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost. Psalms 147 to 150.
Thank you.
The first lesson is written in the book of the prophet Ezekiel, chapter 47, from verse 1.
Jesus calls us.
Thank you.
The second lesson is written in the Gospel according to St. John, in the first chapter, beginning at the 35th verse.
Believe in God.
The Lord be with you.
And with thy spirit.
Let us pray.
Thank you.
Lord, show thy mercy upon us.
And grant us salvation.
O Lord, save the Queen. Thy ministers with righteousness.
And may righteousness be
O Lord, save thy people. Give peace in our time, O Lord.
Because there is another that fighteth for us, but a remembered God.
O God, make clean our hearts within us. Almighty God, who didst give such grace unto thy holy apostle Saint Andrew, that he readily obeyed the calling of thy Son Jesus Christ and followed him without delay, grant unto us all that we, being called by thy holy word, may forthwith give up ourselves obediently to fulfill thy holy commandments. Through the same Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
O God, from whom all holy desires, all good counsels, and all just works do proceed, give unto thy servants that peace which the world cannot give, that both our hearts may be set to obey thy commandments, and also that by thee we, being defended from the fear of our enemies, may pass our time in rest and quietness through the merits of Jesus Christ our Saviour. Lighten our darkness, we beseech thee, O Lord, and by thy great mercy defend us from all perils and dangers of this night, for the love of thy only Son, our Saviour, Jesus Christ.
Anthem, O How Glorious Is the Kingdom, by Basil Harwood.
Thank you.
Let us pray. We give you thanks, Father, for the life and witness of St. Andrew, and we pray for this country of which he is patron, for the Church, the Queen, the civic